Hello everyone, welcome to Basic Electrical Lab. Today we are going to measure the power, the current and the power factor across three different lamps. One is the incandescent lamp, the fluorescent lamp and the LED lamp. It has to be done one after the other. Let me show you the connections first. So input from the supply is given to the input to the meter. This is a meter which is going to show all the readings, that is the current, the voltage, the power and the power factor. And the meter has to be connected in series through each one of them separately. So now the negative is being connected to the input of the meter like this. The output from the meter is given to incandescent lamp input. Then negative is connected like this. So after the connections are made, we are going to turn on the meter first and then followed by the MCB to check what is the current, the power and the power factor of an incandescent lamp. So as you can see here, the meter directly shows me the voltage, the current and the power readings. So it is 226.9 and 0.263 and 59.59 is the frequency. So now it is the power. So you need to note it down into your manuals or your data sheets. So there is a arrow mark here which you can notice. So you press and hold this for a few seconds and you will be able to see the power factor. As you can see, the power factor is 1 and then the frequency is 49.98 hertz. So after noting down this, switch off the meter, switch off the MCB and then make the connections across the fluorescent lamp. So repeat whatever you have done for the incandescent lamp. Turn on the meter, turn on the MCB and you can note down the voltage, the current reading and the power. So you hold this for a few seconds. You will be able to see the power factor and the frequency. So note down those values as well. And finally, for the last one, switch off the meter and the MCB again and make the connections for the LED lamp. Turn on the meter and the MCB and you will be able to see the voltage consumed and the power and the current. You can see the power factor and the frequency. So note down these values and compare it and we need to write down the results. Thank you.